A pleasant day to everyone, a good day around the world, and to all aspiring students. Ako po ay si Pritzy Faith Manuel Encinas, a health and social care student at ICSA. Currently, ako po ay nagtatrabaho at the same time a student. Letting you know kung bakit kinuha ko ang kursong ito to broaden my understanding of providing care. Naturally, lahat naman po tayo ay gustong magtrabaho sa bansang Europa, Estados Unidos, o di kaya Canada that compensates more. However, para sa akin, the experience is more than just seeing new places. It's about obtaining accustomed to individuals from various backgrounds and providing quality care to the clients that I can assist with. Natuto po akong kumuha ng vital signs and gumamit ng therapeutic communications with the patients who have been diagnosed with dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Report on my progress in building my self-esteem, esteem, and confidence, and engage other students in these classes. In summary, providing care or obtaining patients who are incapable to do so on their own is our main focus. It goes beyond simple physical support. Finally, bilang isang healthcare professionals, ginagawa po namin ang abot ng aming makakaya to make the difference of our patients' lives as we can, so that they may spend more time to their loved ones. Bilang isang nursing assistant, we can offer our patients a shoulder to lean on and encouraging thoughts. You are one of the best teachers I have ever encountered, Sir Mark Kevin Diakos. Maraming salamat po, sir. You are a thoughtful and kind educator. I am grateful that you gave your student an access to your expertise and knowledge. Sir, you always motivate us with your inspirational praises, for which I'm incredibly appreciative. In order for you to assist more students who are facing hopelessness in their lives, may the Lord God grant you a prosperous and healthy life. I'm really proud of all my classmates. Alam kong hindi madali, pero we accomplish. I appreciate for sharing this incredible experience with me, along with our jokes and enthusiasm. You've just made me realize that life is worthwhile. And I will always treasure our friendship and our shared experiences. To ICSA school, admin, and staff, maraming salamat po. You are all approachable and giving warm welcome to us. I am grateful to ICSA for providing us this chance to transform our lives and instill hope. You are one of the chapters in my book that I will always cherish and hold precious, that's full of perseverance, optimism, and compassion. To my fellow aspirants, and sa lahat ng mga kababayan ko dyan, seize the chance to transform your life with ICSA's assistance. It's the path to success. Once again, ako po ay si Pritzy Faith Manuel Encinas, a student, a worker, a mother, and I'm proud to be Iksanian. God bless everyone, and may God grant us a greater strength, and thank you so much.